See you around.
What up, what up? How we doing, folks? Duskflyer, what up, buddy? You better get your ass over to this server. Look at this, dude. We put in some work this morning. We found another weapon. The Utgard, right? Sick. Picked up some boots. We picked up... not bracers. What did we get? We picked up boots. Got a chest plate. We used some of our tokens and got some ICC tier shoulders. It's our first piece of tier, which is fucking phenomenal. We got a new belt. Like, we had a pretty good morning. I only ran like a dungeon, and I found some stuff on the auction house, so I'm broke. But that's okay. And now we're gonna do some gammas. We're gonna keep trying to do a couple gammas here. Yeah, dude, we're almost at 5k gear score now. We crossed into 4803. We don't look like a total doofus anymore either. Like, the shoulders actually look sick, you know, they're tier shoulders, and then We got swords instead of the fucking beer steins. It's like not a bad weapon, 225, like not terrible. Yeah, dude, it's a grind, man. But it's like it's a fun grind. Like the way that they did this with all these different badges that drop, you can just kind of like every day, right? You can get at least 5 of the frost badges, right? You come in here, plate vendor. Nope, no, this one. That's what you're looking for. And you can use those frost emblems you get from the raid and from the dailies and buy freaking tier. So, like, I'm going to save up 95 of them. Let's see, you get 5 of them a day. Not good at math. Yeah, it technically would take me 20 days of doing the daily to get the chest, helm, or legs. So times 3. If I do it every day for 2 months, I can get all 3 pieces. So yeah. Sounds so elitist, but it's fun when you have people doing the correct stuff. Yeah, well, I mean, that's what you're supposed to do, right? I mean, going here, like, if I can happen to pick up a piece of tier or something along the way from one of these runs that they do, like, that'd be sick. Like, I'm happy just getting the fucking regular, or, you know, 251, level tier. I don't need all the crazy 25-man hard mode heroic craziness. I was just happy to go last night, you know? Fun time. What brings you? I mean, we'll see. I'm gonna sign up for stuff. If when they make their comp, they have a spot for me, I'm happy to take it. Like last night was a nice surprise. But I mean, we're doing all right. Like, I'm happy. So what we're doing today is we're grinding dungeons because we need more Scourge Stones. With the Scourge Stones, we're going to come up here. We're going to trade them in for Sidereal Essence. When we get 19 Sidereal Essence, we can buy another really good trinket. This trinket's really, really good. Everything says it's on, like, pre-raid Biss, so that's the goal today. I don't know how many Scourge Stones you can earn in a day. I should probably look that up. I think there's a cap, isn't there? Say it's 50 Scourge Stones per day. That's a shitload, bro. I ain't doing that many dungeons. Fuck that. We're gonna do some, but we're not gonna do that many. I do have to, like, stuff today. Yeah, we're gonna try to run a few. Sitting pretty good. So I bought a couple WoW tokens. Once those sell, I'll be able to buy some gems for my gear. Yeah, that's the plan. I think what we'll do then, we'll go grind our mining out too. Take the portal, go to Stormwind. And just we'll grind out mining for a while we're waiting. Yeah, they're not worth a ton, but gotta have some money to buy consumables and shit, so I'm not gonna show up to raid like without gems and stuff and have them be like, what the fuck, dude? It's not too bad. sure as hell not gonna like buy gold off some website or some like, you know, shady shit. I'm gonna get gold the traditional way. The WoW token. I have nothing really worth selling. I got a BOE, the gamma I did, but it's only worth like 20, 25 gold tops, I think. But not much. But still, I mean, I'm still selling it. I think it's sold too. If I'm mistaken. Yeah. By hacking other people's accounts. No, I'm not trying to get my account in any trouble, man. I'm a good boy. It's probably cheaper, but, you know, good boy. Maybe doing that shit. Yeah, we'll see what we can get to. 36. Just run around here and collect some ore while we're waiting for Q's to pop. I mean, I'm going to get to a point where there's not going to be a lot of reason to run gammas outside of the daily, which is cool. I don't feel like I have to be on 24/7. So even when the retail patch comes out, I'll be able to just log in, do my daily gamma, get my freaking badges, and log out until raid. Or, you know, I can level profession, do whatever else I want still, you know what I mean? Okay. Pulling a Strathome. Oh no, I was like, wait, are we further in? I like when I get queued into dungeons that are like halfway done. Go, boys and girls. Running for that aspect of the pack. I was like, why am I running fast?
Hello. Boom.
Oh yeah, dude. Hunters, 5k, 5k, 6k, 4-6, okay. For the most part, this is a pretty beefed up group, so like, I love to see that. Gammas, it depends. I've had them pop, you know, usually they're under 10 minutes. Because that's what everybody's running right now, you know? You can get into gammas, that's the way to do it. This dungeon, like, really is fucking boring as shit, though. So it'll be even nice, you know, when retail comes out, I'll still be able to log into a gamma. If there's any raids, jump in on those too. But the heavy lifting for Wrath is like done, you know? I've been running these so freaking much. I picked up some BOEs and like I'm in a good spot where like it's gonna be beneficial to just raid log and do the gamma every day. Which is cool, because with retail out, that's what I'm gonna wanna do anyways. So feels nice to know that was my goal for get it all done before BlizzCon. We did. Yeah, my DPS has gone quite a bit since I got those pieces. Which feels really nice. I wish we could mount in here and make it so much nicer. But yeah, it'll be nice to get a two set. Eventually. Okay. If I get another piece of tier, I'd be in a pretty sweet spot. Oh, this tank wants to flex, dude. Alright, cool, dude. I'm good with it. Oh, get the aggro off me though, big guy. Get the aggro off me, big guy. You know, I'm doing that big dick DPS now. Oh, he's gonna pull him on. Alright. That's cool, I guess. Go pop some coolies on this shit. Yeah, a retail patch comes out tomorrow, but there's no raid for another week. So it's just going to be like, do the story questing and just enjoy it, take your time. I guess there's the new Renown to grind, but that shouldn't be too bad. What did you boost, Duskflare? I always want to say Duskflare, but it's Flyer. Flare sounds metal. Like, I always fucking read your name wrong. The cataclysm thing that had the boost, so I boosted my mage too, but I'm probably not going to run too much on that. I hope this thing doesn't fucking like reset because we're pulling it way far. A trial of the Grand Crusader that was supposed to happen tonight, but don't know if they want to do a 25 man. I don't know if they have people. This is a pretty boring dungeon. Just like run back and forth and kill like two bosses and you're done. Over here, Necromancer, what the fuck are you doing? The boss, right? So what do we still need as like gear everywhere? We need bracers and we need a helm. Bracers and a helm basically are the pieces that we could still get upgrades from. without tokens. Going the wrong goddamn way. Hank, why the fuck are we running all over the goddamn place? What are you trying to gather up, dude? Not sure where the fuck this guy's going, dude. Excited for the new there's just like so much wild stuff to be excited for right now. Like I'm loving it, man. There's just so much fun shit. Like, this is fun, classic hardcore is fun. I'm excited for a season of discovery. I think that can be really dope. It all sounds like really cool. I know. Well, that's the problem, dude, for sure. That is absolutely the problem. Like, I'm more of a tourist here in Wrath Classic, you know? Like, I'm having fun, but I'm not gonna put like tail on the back burner for this. I'm way more invested in my retail character than I am this character, but still having a good time, but I did death grip it into a fucking yelling bone. Death gripped it in before you said something. Yeah, I'm excited for all the War Within sounds really cool. I'm excited to get one of those earthen dwarves. Probably do that for my druid. I like dwarves, man. They're like my favorite class in WoW. Or favorite race in WoW, I should say. Frostborn. Cool.
You are too late, champion of Mordoron.
Champion. Full crew here, do we? No, they're all here. Okay. Just kidding. Dude, the fucking tank is doing top damage. That's crazy. So the DPS, I'm next. He's doing 245k, I'm doing 214k. That's strange. He's fucking geared out though, he's like my 5400 gear score. But damn. Can I overtake him here? Champions.
We must take the fight to Mal'Ganis.
I will not allow this plague to spread.
I know the way through.
Yes, I'm glad I could get to you before the plague.
Hello.
What is this sorcery?
All you need to do is die. Scourge stones. We need 19. That's the goal we're looking for. We need to get to 19 scourge stones today, then we can turn them into the sidereal essences and buy the trinket.
Appears to have more than scourge in his arsenal. We should
priest.
Big healer mace. The priest. Yep, they do. They sure do.
More vile sorcery.
Good.
Be ready for anything.
This group has been pretty smooth, like knock on wood, but this group's been pretty solid. Definitely not always like that.
Let's move on.
Actually kind of cold in my basement right now. I need to go get my jacket. It's supposed to be like 80 outside today, but...
Watch your backs. They have us surrounded in this hall.
Let's hop and go. Yeah, two more people from the guild made it to max level in Classic Hardcore. I think there's like four people total now. We didn't have a big turnout for that like I thought we were going to. I thought there's gonna be a lot of people in retail who'd want to do it. That was not the case. That was not the case.
They're very persistent. Can he put in my way?
Dude, so much RP in this fucking place. It's so boring. Kill shit.
Let me kill shit.
I do what I must for Lordaeron, and neither your words nor your actions will stop me.
So what are you up to do? What are you doing today? Anything fun going on?
to Mal'Ganis lies behind that bookshelf ahead. This will only take a moment. I'm relieved this secret passage still works.
Sitting in a field? Debating hot spotting. Going. Nice. Okay. Why are you in a field?
Here as quickly as possible. If the undead don't kill us, the fires might.
Do we really only have 4 minutes left in this dungeon? Is that a real thing? Oh, do you really? Okay. Are we really gonna fail this dungeon if we don't finish it in 3 minutes? Or whatever. I fucking got that the other day. Got this fucker the other day. I was kind of surprised. I was doing a random. I think it was only a heroic, and it dropped. Why, tank? Why? Gotcha. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna get it. I don't really care. Extra badges are nice, but it is what it is. Not gonna lose sleep over it. Those BOE shoulders already, and I sold them. I just want another pair. Sell that shit. Yeah, you really do have to go kind of ham on the bulls. Yeah, I'm not doing that. I mean, they're pretty geared. Everybody's over 5k except for me and this other rogue. We were kind of slow at the beginning. People were running around in different fucking directions and we should have been going. I don't know. Whatever. You really want the mount, just go do it on rogue.
Some good luck. Market Row has not caught fire yet.
Mal'Ganis is supposed to be in Crusader Square, which is just ahead. Tell me when.
Still kind of waking up.
Justice will be done.
Okay, slept good, but I definitely could have used a couple more hours. Story of my life, right?
We're going to finish this right now, Mal'Ganis. Just you.
Oh no, this is not a good boss for that. Never mind. Yeah, that's my bad. Should have done that. He has the beam and shit. The bad boss for it. Whoops. They're gonna be so mad. They're pretty much gone now, it's fine. I always forget that there's certain bosses that you just shouldn't do Army of the Dead on. They fucking taunt the boss and shit. Swing him around like a fucking idiot. Which really makes no fucking sense if you think about it. Lutes, bracers, or helm? Bracers or helm? Bracers or helm?
I'll hunt you to the ends of the earth if I have to. Do you hear me? To the ends of the earth! You performed well this day. Anything that Mal'Ganis has left behind is yours. Take it as your reward. Must now begin plans for an expedition to Northrend.
Womp womp. Anything to sell at least? Hey, frozen orb. Helm. That's all I did. See, I got like 9 helms. Oh shit. Okay, I'm gonna go grab my jacket. I'll be right back. One sec. Sorry about that, I'm back. What, the shoulders you got? Oh, my shoulders? I bought the ICC tiered shoulders with the emblems of frost. So my first piece of tier. Oh, BOE ones? A 187 eye level. They're like tanky ones. Ooh. I mean, they might be worth a little bit of gold. I mean, like 15, 20 gold. Yeah, just gonna do some mining while we wait. Like I said, the gammas don't take a ton of time to pop, which is nice. Yeah, there's a fucking cluster of them up here that have a chance to pop. We might have been through here recently, too. Pretty easy spot to farm them, though. So. Responding to a guild message. I have blacksmithing and mining. But I didn't level this shit at all.
Hey! Hey! Cat!
My cat's being an asshole. He just like swiped at the other one for no reason. Cats. Cats are assholes, but I love them. Yeah, I'm just doing mining and blacksmithing just cause. Will I even get it to max level? Like, I don't know. Maybe. Probably not. I mean, ideally I'd like to have everything ready, cause I know. So we're not getting a new raid after this is the last raid of Shadowlands. Or Shadowlands. Oof. This is the last raid of Dragonflight. We know that. They said they're going to do a faded season. Or whatever they call it. With all the old raids coming back into rotation, which is fine. That's also going to be a time where people are probably going to jump into prepping for Kata if it hasn't already come out. Like, I don't know how much I'm going to do Kata. Like, I like the Wrath stuff, but Kata feels too much like the modern game for me. Thank you. Doo-doo-doo. The Nexus. Ugh. Ugh. Fucking. Your buffs, motherfucker. Let's see, we got a 5k. I don't know what that guy's gear score is. Oh, yeah, we're fine with him. Everybody's over 5k except me. So. Probably be 5k once I get that trinket. At least I should be pretty close at that point, if not already. Either way, I'll be much more prepared for raid next time. Now that I've been to ICC, kind of remember it a little better. I didn't embarrass myself last night though, which was nice. It didn't fucking cause us any wipes. So that was what I was hoping to avoid, and I'm glad I did. Got a single target swap for those motherfuckers. Mirror images. I fucking kill the mirror images. What the fuck? They make me be the only one to do it. Assholes. About this guy. An army out here. Kill the mirror images, kill the mirror images, kill the mirror images. My cats are fucking like battling right now, dude. I don't know why. Once you deal with the mirror images, this dungeon's not like terribly hard. Although this one I feel like I ran 1,000 fucking times. Don't fear shit, please. This is the one I feel like I ran 1,000 fucking times during leveling. Like this one I think more than any other. What did I just get? But he likes me. Read. Look at this. I got an exalted rep. Cool. Oh, Lion's Vanguard, look at me. DPS left? Oh no, not a DPS. That surely will take seconds to fill. What did he do? Already BQ'd us. Debating if I want to do a key over in retail tonight. I have something in my vault tomorrow. I can do my vault video on YouTube. Sheeped me, asshole. I tried to do like A16. I have something tomorrow for the new season. But we'll see. I probably could. Probably won't take too long. I don't know what the affixes are this week, but it might be worth checking out. Should probably pull this group back, but then there's a fear that could fuck us here. Pally.
3, 2,
no, 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 no.
You know what they say about you.
Fuck. Idiot. Bro, do you see what, like, our fucking group's not even ready yet, you clown? He was at, like, fucking, like, 5% health, dude. He's like, let's pull. Or maybe you let the fucking healer heal up our dead friend. You know?
You know what they say.
This is so annoying.
Yeah.
Sick looking shield. Trinkets and shields. You don't see those drop too often in here. Oh, people actually needed those. Fucking got them. Clearly not the staff from it. So we're at, what, 11 Scourge Stones? 8 more. So, 8 more bosses, essentially. Which shouldn't take too long, actually. It could be, like, two quick dungeons. If we get lucky with which dungeons we pull. There's 3 bosses left here. I think my character actually doesn't look like shit for once, which is nice. Be cool once I get more like tier pieces and stuff, and I can actually look like a fucking character that I'm not like horribly ashamed of. Let's go. What the fuck is that? And I realized it was just a giant mirror image. There's been a lot of caster stuff in here. Like a shitload of caster stuff. Hope people actually need this stuff. Got like staves drop and stuff, like pacers, trinkets. If You're a caster. You're getting fucking hooked up in here. Tank's thanking everybody for killing the images. Everybody's pretty much been on top of them in this dungeon, which has been really nice. A lot of times I do these, man, and it's like just me doing the fucking images. Or it takes like a wipe before everybody realizes, like, oh, you gotta fucking do it. Probably the best group I've ran as far as like doing the fucking extra mechanic properly. This group's pretty much been on point the entire time. Which you fucking just love to see. You love to see it. There's always this weird noise in this dungeon that's like this. And it just fucking always makes me think something's like, it's either my cat making a noise or something in my basement. I'm like, what the fuck is that noise? Like every fucking time I hear it, every time I do this dungeon, I always forget. Just kill it. Just fucking kill it. Just kill it. Let's go. Just kill it. Wasted all that time just fucking standing there and like just fucking kill it. It would've been done faster. Have that. Jeez, motherfuckers. Shoulders of the I think this guy's out here doing mining also. Go check and see if we have more. Oh, monies.
Safe travels.
You're fucking ugly.
See you around.
I got tear shoulders, baby. I don't need that shit. Probably two more dungeons, and then we'll be build a fire trinket. 29 eye level. Great. Shoulders go for. Damn, 150. We'll go 135. 'em cheaper. No, no gear on that one. I had that BOE that I sold, or I'm trying to sell. It goes for like almost 150 gold. Back out here and keep on mining. I have a feeling there was someone already in the area doing it, though. Saw someone a few minutes ago. Oh, I know. Tell me about it. Fucking bought it. It was pricey. I got it for like 3K. I think they're up to like 4 or 5 now. I don't know why I got it cheaper, but... While they're going in the cave. No. We're in there. Sometimes that mine has like 4 or 5 nodes. lucky. Best trade. Probably won't have good. They think that guy's going around the same, doing the same thing I am. Quick cue there. This is Gundrek. Let's go. Did they already kill bosses in here? Oh, yo, we're at the last boss. Fucking yo, dude. Guessing things didn't go super well. I mean, okay. I'll get some fucking easy completion and an easy token. I needed to do one odd boss anyways, in addition to a full dungeon, because I need five badges, so alright, cool, whatever. I was trying to figure out where we were when we zoned in. Took us back to that corner. They need a couple of weapons here. I guess. Okay. I got them both. Cool. Let's see, I don't think these are red, right? And I got one of them. It up. holy time? Probably not gonna swap. I like playing Frost. I thought about it, but I was like, eh, I don't want to relearn how to do everything. I'm not playing at a high enough level where it matters. Fucking guy over here is trying to steal my shit. We're at 15 Scourge Stones. Need one more and we'll be able to do one more dungeon and we'll be able to get our freaking trinket. Which was the goal for today. Might try to buy like a helm of some type too. Triumph. Get like some sort of helm or bracers just to like get over that eye level hump. Bunch of those, I don't know what to do with them. My gear's filling out pretty good. After yesterday and today, I'm in a much better spot. Fucker over here, otherwise, still gone. Up that queue. One tank. Hardest part to get. Come on. Yes, bitch. Sorin? Not this one yet. Oh.
Have entered the master's domain. Signal the alarms. Fodder, not even fit to labor in a quarry. Relish these
big gear from here.
Moments.
Yeah, I haven't done this one.
Would be nothing more than mindless.
Heroes of the Alliance, attack!
Did I pull that?
Your
I didn't pull that.
Last waking memory will be of agonizing pain.
What kind of gear are we talking from in here?
Destroy these interlopers.
I know it's one of the new ones.
I do what I must. Please forgive me, noble soldiers.
I don't remember this dungeon fucking at all, dude. Like, straight
you
up.
You have to make your way across this quarry on your own. Free any Alliance slaves that you come across. We will most certainly need their assistance in battling Tyrannus.
32.
I will gather reinforcements and join you on the other side of the quarry.
I'm following this guy, dude. Motherfucker seems to know where he's going. Mythic Plus, or we fucking doing here, boys? What in the Mythic Plus is this? Get up here. Is this guy gonna fucking release or what? Guess I hope this dude knows how to get back to us.
Our work must not be interrupted. Ick, take care of him.
It's the boss.
Don't kill me, please. I'll tell you everything.
I'm not so naive as to believe your appeal for clemency, but I will listen.
What you seek is in the Master's lair, but you must destroy Tyrannus to gain entry. Now, within the halls of reflection, you will find Frostmourne.
I don't really care about these quests.
It holds the truth.
Frostmourne lies unguarded. Impossible.
Where's your mouse?
I swear it's true. Please don't kill me.
Awesome. Are we supposed to, like, not pull these things, or, like...
What a cruel end. Come, heroes. We must see if the gnome story is true. If we can separate Arcus from Frostmourne, we might have a chance at stopping him.
Now, death is all that awaits you.
We'll freeze!
Do not think that I shall permit you entry into my master's sanctum so easily. Pursue me if you dare.
Glamfrostal, giant underpants, clean, save boss great shame.
Another shall take his place. You wait. waste your time.
This way. We're about to mount an assault on the Scourge Lord's location.
Your pursuit shall be in vain, intruders, for the Lich King has placed an army of undead at my command. Behold!
Whelps.
You will not reach the entrance of my lord's lair. Soldiers, destroy them!
Oh shit. They got a bunch of shit. I guess he didn't get up the hill quick enough. Triggered him. So it's 232. I think we're just gonna...
within the tunnel. Bury them alive!
Wait till I stop, please. Dog. He knows what the fuck he's doing, so I'm just gonna roll with it.
Adventurers, your meddling has reached its end. Do you hear the clatter of bone and steel coming up the tunnel behind you? That is the sound of your impending demise.
Heroes, We will hold off the undead as long as we can, even to our dying breath. Deal with the Scourge Lord.
Such an amusing gesture from the rabble. When I
the
have
word finished, Tyrannus.
My master's blade will feast upon your souls. Die. I shall not fail the Lich King. Come and meet your end.
I need one more still. Okay.
Brave champions, we owe you our lives. Our freedom.
Champions.
Though it be a tiny gesture in the face of this enormous debt, I pledge that from this day forth, all will know
nothing
your
more,
deeds,
right?
And the blazing path of light you cut through the shadow of this dark citadel. This day will stand as a testament.
Now we just gotta get one more dungeon queue, we'll kill one boss, and we'll bounce.
Not even the Lich King himself can stand.
That's really all I wanted to do.
Set aside their differences and...
Yeah, it worked out pretty good, right? Buying a trinket. So I can turn these Scourge Stones into sidereal essences, and there's a trinket that's really good for my spec. And it only costs like 19 of them. So that's what I'm gonna do. That's all the guide said is really good, so that's what I'm gonna follow. It's my favorite kind of trinket, which is the passive, which means I don't have to fucking do anything. I just get it. I love trinkets where I don't have to fucking think. Unused trinkets are like, they're okay sometimes, but I don't like them. I'd rather have passive trinkets that just make my character better without me having to think about it. Go back and check our inventory, check our bank, sell this crap, see where we're at.
Hello.
Hello. Good chunk of gold right there. So what did you say, what was the character you boosted? I asked earlier, but I think you were AFK. Like you said you boosted a character and you were gonna transfer it potentially. Okay, my man. going unholy? Are you going frost or blood? What are you doing?
What can I do for you?
Got a hunter and having a monster to DK. That makes sense. Just stockpiling my ore, so when I really... My blacksmithing is, like, okay. I'm at, 125. But I need to catch up my ore so that I'm, like, leveling them at the same time. Feeling is too high for blood. Yeah, that makes sense. I haven't tanked in any of Wrath, so, like, I don't know all the strats. Like, that shit we just did in Pit of Sar on there, ain't no way I would have known how to fucking get there. Like that's I love that they have these exchange rates. I don't have to go back and do beta dungeons to get the essences. I can do gammas, but just trade them down. Where's my trinket at? My trinky. Yeah, this one. Runestone. Improves crit rating by 115, your melee and range sub attack. Increase your armor penetration by 751. But everything he's saying is good, so that's what we're gonna go with. The other one, I have a shitload of them. Triumph.
Feel free to browse.
Wrath, I was prop Pally main with the rogue alt, all the heroics, all the cheese, really fun for Wrath Classic, just not. Oh, yeah, I agree with you on that. I totally agree. Time is just non-existent.
My goods are of the highest quality. Who next we meet, can I assist you?
Yeah, we just need one more of these bridge stones and we'll be chilling. To my mage.
Something specific?
just need one boss. That's all we're gonna do. Now we're gonna ditch and get deserter. Isn't there a boss like super early in here? Got some leftover pizza I'm gonna have here soon too. Always nice. You ready, boys? Hey guys, can we fucking move? Like, let's get going. What are we doing? There we go. Well, I don't love our chances with this fucking guy, like, letting everybody get just smoked on. Tank, you need to get the fucking aggro here, big guy. This is not promising. Hope this motherfucker's, like, in the right spec and everything. I'm just saying, he had, like, no fucking aggro on some of these bosses. These do I have? Still need a few more to get Arthas. Thank you. This tank is like really not good. Everybody's got fucking aggro. Like, throw down a death and decay, homie. Like, what are we doing? I don't see him dropping any death and decays. There we go, there's one. This feels like a slog right now, man. Good lord. I guess I just, like, don't remember this. I know this dungeon, but, like, why is this taking so long? Guess because it's a gamma, it just takes fucking longer sometimes. This fucking tank is slower than shit. Come on, bruh. Yeah, dude, once you're eligible to transfer over, man, you should definitely join the guild. Way more fun over here, man. I'm having a blast. $200 gloves. He's fucking rolling neat on him, dude. Fuck you, buddy. Sure, what he's gonna fucking roll on him for. I can't use him. Yeah. He fucking rolled neat on a BOE, so, like, I'm gonna fucking do it too. I'm not gonna miss out. This is an easy run back. Really curious to see if getting that trinket from 200 to 230, whatever, is going to bump me to 5k. Good chance of it. saying we need to get our buff to 100, then go get the tentacle. For you, boss. Okay. Go get it, dude. Why do we have this? I don't understand how this works, like, at all, dude. What are we doing? So now the debuff goes away, now we're good. One tank. Bro, fucking god. I'm glad I'm only doing the one fucking boss in here before I leave, because this fucking tank is awful, dude. It's taking so goddamn long. Like, bro, everybody was good to go. You don't need to fucking wait. Try not to be toxic, but goddamn, dude, like, hurry up. Just fucking pull, dude. Just fucking pull the shit. This shit takes fucking forever. fucking run is taking forever, dude. Jesus. This dungeon really fucking sucks on it. Damn it. This is really terrible. Slows this shit like fucking molasses, dude. Come on, tank. Let's go. Dungeons like put me to sleep, dude. Why? I thought he was going to pull an extra pack. Need that. Hello, Lur. Pull the boss, dude, so we don't lose our buff. Pull the boss, so we don't lose our buff. Good. If we get any gear, and then we'll bounce. Hallelujah! Fucking done with that bullshit. It's fucking terrible. Get our trinky, see where we're at.
I will listen.
Real lesson. What's this at 19? Bam, there it is. Trinky. U31, 4866. Love to see it. Fucking love to see it. we'll drop some stuff off in our bank. I'm not going to get rid of this trinket yet because I know it's still pretty good. Thank you. Yeah, we're getting close to that 5k gear score, man. We're getting there. I need a better set of bracers and a better helmet.
You need something?
I'm gonna see what's on the what's on the auction house.
Safe travel.
I think there's some decent bracers for like 1k. I think they're like 232s also. The higher gear score, the more likely you are to get into groups. That's kind of what I'm aiming for. I wish that somehow I could have my old, like, my titles from Tail in here. Some of them. Okay. But yeah, let's go to Stormwind. Check on selling this. Those are 200 pink gloves. That's not bad at all. I'm sure that'll go for, like, I don't know, some gold. It's gonna message me. I wish Transmog came in earlier. Ugly ass outfit I got on. The shoulders make it a lot better though. Shoulders make it a lot more better. Or not. No wonder that guy fucking tried to roll neat on that shit. Look how much these things go for. We're gonna sell them for like $550. That would be sick, dude. A big ass chunk of gold. You know what we're gonna do? We're going to raid Uni's channel right now. But thank you guys for hanging out. Appreciate it. I'll be streaming probably like Wednesday. I would assume like Wednesday night. For the new patch stuff. I think we'll have drops on the channel. I'm pretty sure every WoW streamer gets them. We'll probably do like Wednesday, Friday this week. I had to guess. Maybe Thursday, but probably Friday. But yeah, thanks guys for hanging out. And we'll raid Uni's channel right now. Go tell him we said what up.